Hello and welcome to this IDE tutorial. In this video, we will learn what is an IDE, why we should use an IDE, IDE examples, and how to go about selecting an IDE. First, an introduction to IDEs. What is an IDE? IDE means Integrated Development Environment. It is a software with useful functionalities for developers. It is a set of productivity tools to help with software development. An IDE has a graphical user interface workbench with menus and toolbars. This helps developers write, build, and test programs. Keep in mind that an IDE is not a programming language. Rather, an IDE can be used to program in one or more programming languages. An IDE can support more than one programming language by using plugins. Next, why use an IDE? Now, using an IDE increases programmer productivity by offering all needed functionalities in an integrated user interface. These functionalities include source code editor with syntax color coding, automatic formatting, code completion, and automatically highlighting the syntax errors. File management, debugger, data structure browsers like class browser to show the class hierarchy in the program, and object browsers to show hierarchy of objects, object properties, and events. Built-in compiler or interpreter, built-in repository version control like Git or Subversion. Now let us see examples of some top IDEs. Now Eclipse. Eclipse is a popular free IDE. It is well known for Java programming. It has language support also for C, C++, PHP, Python, Perl, and Ruby. Microsoft Visual Studio. It is also a popular IDE. It is commercial, but the community edition is free. It has language support for Visual C++, VB.NET, C#, and other programming languages. Xcode is a free IDE with language support for Objective-C, Objective-C++, Java, AppleScript, and other programming languages. NetBeans is a free IDE for Java, PHP, C, and C++. IDLE stands for Integrated Development Environment. This is a free IDE for Python programming. Web IDEs are also called online IDEs or cloud IDEs. These are browser-based IDEs. They need no installation. You can open it from any machine, work on it, save the current state, and reopen the same state from another machine. Few online IDEs are free and the rest are commercial. Examples of online IDEs are ShiftEdit, Cloud9, and Code Anywhere. Next, choosing the right IDE for you. In order to choose the correct IDE, you should check if it has support for your operating system, support for the programming language that you want to use, whether it is open source or commercial, the IDE features that you need, and good IDE performance. You may want to refer to the comparison of available IDEs categorized by programming language. It is available in Wikipedia. That's all in this video. Thank you and see you in my other videos.